Please.
As the virtual train-the-trainer training, which started on Monday, November 9th, 2020, wound up on Friday, 13th of November 2020, participants highlighted some of the key lessons learned during the training, bordering on the importance of wildlife protection. Exercises, presentations, and discussions throughout were eye-openers, as it further emphasized the importance of protection of wildlife, as well as the need to reduce illegal trade of endangered species in the country.
To not just keep this knowledge to themselves, you understand, this course is train the trainer. So we want everybody to go back to their units, train their colleagues, let them also have a knowledge of what and what to do. You understand? And with this, it will culminate to reduction on illegal wildlife trade. And then you'll see that the seasons will equally increase, because some of these species that hitherto you don't even know, you understand, that they are in the prohibited list, you understand, you now know. So when you go back to your duty position, you'll be able to do your job better. You understand? So I am thinking after this, it will help us in drastically reducing illegal wildlife trade in Nigeria.
As the participants collected their certificates, they were more than ready to put in the work and take what they learned straight to the field.
I hope that with this training, that when I get out there, I'll be able to also inform my other colleagues, be able to spread the news out there, that so that we can all take this battle. Serious, thank you.
The need for us to combat illegal wildlife trade, as researches over time has shown that the proceeds from this illegal trade do go into every form of insecurity we have in the environment. Therefore, the need for us to combat it can never be overemphasized.
With dwindling numbers of animal species, this training came at a much needed time to sensitize and educate. For these officers are at the forefront of the fight against illegal smuggling of goods, as well as wildlife. Abdul Karim Zermi, NCBN, Abuja.